One of the hidden treasures of the Hamlet of the Apollo is a 1932 Compton pipe organ, which is hidden underneath the stage and can rise or be lowered while still playing. It's a fantastic machine. It was restored in 2007 to full working order. It receives a little cameo appearance in the DVD, but we thought we'd give it a proper run out because it doesn't get used enough. I mean, we looked at who's going to be appearing in the Apollo in the next while. Alexander Burke, for example, is up in a little while. She's not going to be using it, although it would make a hell of a version of Hallelujah. Like, it really would pick things up. It was like, no, 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 no. Anyway, listen. There's a proper run out in the hands of one of the finest organists in the country, a man called Richard Hales. Here is the Compton organ in full flow.